No! I don't want a donut skull!
troll. Come on!
Stop banging your face on the keyboard! You might click on the...
Okay, Watterson, I've marked your test, and I've got some bad news. I'll see you back in 8th grade tomorrow.
Look!
You got an A+? But how?
Must have been all the time we spent going over it.
Wait, so you actually...
Yes, I actually learned something.
Mother and Papa were prosperous and treated him well, showering him with all manner of gifts and fancies. And at school he was top of the class with myriad friends. Yes, young Billy had the perfect life. But sometimes perfect is not enough. One day he met a sublime young lady with whom he had much in common. He gave her his heart, but she did not feel the same, and she rent the heart in twain. Hurt and humiliated, poor Billy now hides in the shadow of spite and sarcasm.
It's hard to tell what's what since his high fashion phase.
Headshot, body shot, paparazzi, tip and bottom. Headshot, body shot, looking nasty, turn and shot.
Won't open.
You have won this antique crystal decanter worth over 10,000.
Well, it took all day, but I got the job done.
But what if I hadn't turned right? Where would I be now?
Well, it took all day. How'd you make?
Did anyone see what happened? I'm pretty sure I didn't hit this guy.
Hey!
What's going on? I didn't even touch him.
I think Darwin still has the child lock on.
Twiddle?
Okay, did you bring your moms?
Can we loiter by the mall? The people think we're thugs, so they give the cops a call.
Police?
Get away with it because it's a public space. Turns out we weren't loitering, just standing in one place.